short commentary on the match.
So of course, happy for the victory. I think it was very important for us. It was an open game, but in the end we won, and of course I'm very pleased with that. Now, if we can win on Wednesday against NEC from Holland, we will qualify for the next round, I think. And that would be, at least we would have very big possibilities, and that would be very important for us.
Dakako sretan sam zbog pobjede, bila je to otvorena utakmica, međutim mi smo ti koji su uspjeli pobijediti. Isto tako se nadamo i pobjedi protiv NSE-a u srijedu, što bi značilo, što bi predstavljalo zato sigurno da smo se kvalificirali iduću rundu i za što imamo velike šanse.
Ruski nožu prije ovo zakon.
Вопросы можно задавать. Questions? Someone?
Что я присудил утакусу по господину Алу?
In your opinion, what decided the match?
Well, to say very short would be the goal, but I think that it was, as I said before, it was an open game and there was not so many chances. On the field, outside it was 50-50, but on the field I think that occasions, the chances were not so many, but we scored in one of the few that there wasn't in the game.
Dakle, vrlo kratko, ono što je presudio je naravno gol. Bila je to otvorena utakmica, kao što sam već rekao, stvorena je malo prilika i prije utakmice šanse su bila 50-50. Bilo je vrlo malo šansi na utakmice, međutim mi smo uspjeli iskoristiti jednu od tih malo prilike.
Godina je bio gospodin Laudrup sa Hitafijom praktički na pragu polufinala Kupa UEFA u 120. minutu su ispali od Bayerna. Možemo usporediti malo Hitafije i Spartak? Spartak puno neuvjerljivije izgleda na jedan način od Hitafije.
Well, last year you coached Hitafije, you almost qualified to the semi-finals of the UEFA Cup. You lost 120 minutes to Bayern. Could you compare Bayern to get Getafe to your current team, Spartak, because Getafe is in a lot of stronger team than Spartak.
He has to remember me of that game. Well, that was a very special experience last year with Getafe. That was then. I mean, Getafe is a completely different team. It's a smaller team in Spain, and Spain is Spain and Russia is Russia. I think I don't want to compare the two teams.
Bilo je to vrlo posebno iskustvo za mene lani. Getafe je naravno drugačija ekipa, to je manji španjolski klub, međutim Španjolska je Španjolska, Rusija je Rusija i ne bih ulazio u usporedbu. Mr.
Lavrov, I also satisfied the quality of the game.
Yeah, we knew it was going to be very difficult in this condition, but I think what was important for us in this competition was to win, because if we had lost today, it would be very, very difficult to qualify. So I think I'm very pleased with the result, and I'm very pleased with the attitude from the players. The play can be much better, of course, but we are nearly in December, so it's also relative how much you can ask for. But I'm very pleased with the attitude from the new players.
Dakle, pitanje je bilo koliko ste zadovoljni kvalitetom susreta i jeste li zadovoljni? Odgovor. Jesam, znali smo da će biti teško igrati u ovim uvjetima, međutim, naravno da nam je važna bila pobjeda, inače bismo se teško kvalificirali iduću rundu. Zadovoljan sam naravno rezultatom i stavom, odnosno ponašanje svoje ekipe. Igra naravno može biti i bolja, međutim moramo uzeti obzir da je i prosinac i sad je relativno pitanje koliko to sad u ovom trenutku može biti bolje.
Igra je prošla kola protiv Udinese za Spartak, ovo sad igra protiv Dinama, kakve daje šanse Dinamo u Udinama i misle Dinamo može proći za ovaj skupin dalje?
You played against Udinese in the last round. Could you please compare the chances with Udinese with Dinamo? What are the chances of Dinamo to qualify for the next round? Well, they will have to play against Udinese in Italy. That's very difficult. But I think we lost to Udinese, but I think we played a good game and we deserved more. But I think, of course, you have a chance. Udinese started very well in the competition. It will be difficult to play in Italy, but of course, Dinamo has a chance.
Da, ovo nije igra naravno protiv Udinese u Italiji, što će biti vrlo teško za pobijediti. Mi smo igrali vrlo dobru utakmicu protiv njih i ipak smo izgubili. Dinamo naravno ima određene šanse, međutim bit će to vrlo teška utakmica za njih.
More questions?
To je to, nema više pitanja.
Thank you, Tomi.